sit back, relax, and close your eyes. In a few moments, you will be more relaxed than you've known yourself to be in a long, long time. During this meditation, if you find your thoughts wandering or hear any background noise, just bring your mind back to the sound of my voice and concentrate on the words that I say. You will not let any outside sounds interfere with the sound of my voice. Only the sound of my voice is important now. I'd like you to take 3 deep cleansing breaths. Each time, releasing more and more of any stress or anxiety you've had from the day. Very good. I'd like you to imagine yourself now in a beautiful tropical rainforest. It's safe, warm, lush. You can see giant trees overhead with the sun shining through on the forest floor. Colorful toucans and parrots fly overhead. Small monkeys play in the treetops. You feel so peaceful here, so relaxed. It is warm and comfortable. The air carries a beautiful fragrance. As you enjoy this rainforest, you notice off in the distance something that looks like a park bench. Curious, you walk towards the bench, growing more and more interested with every step you take. Once you arrive at the bench, you notice a pod on the bench. Your mind looks at this pod, and instinctively you recognize it as the cacao pod that we talked about in this audio. You think about what you've learned in your journey through chocolate. Can these pods really be mystical, magical, a gift from the gods? You decide to sit on the bench and take a really good look at this pod. You wonder why something so simple could be so magical to so many people for thousands of years. You reach your hand out towards the pod, and it starts to vibrate a little. The closer your hand gets to it, the more it shakes. You also notice a bright light surrounding the pod. You're starting to understand why this pod was revered and thought of as divine. Gently, you take the pod and hold it in your hands. You see the light and the glow from the pod leave the pod and go into your hands. The vibration of the pod leaves the pod also and goes into your hands. You feel the soft vibration and this warm glow go through your fingertips to the palms of your hands, through the palms to the forearms, up through the elbows and swirling around the shoulders, into your upper back and neck. The glow and the vibration fills your head. You find it to be a warm, pleasing sensation. This sensation moves behind your eyes, behind your ears, in your forehead. You find your mouth is relaxed and very, very comfortable as this beautiful light and beautiful vibration swirl around your head. You feel completely safe and a feeling of joy as this mystical light and great feeling travels back down through your neck and into your chest and into your lungs. Your breathing is easy and gentle. This warm glow fills your back, your belly, all the way down each leg to the tips of your toes. Your entire body is now filled with this luminescent, feel-good energy. You soak up this great energy that the pod brings you. There is so much peace and tranquility. There is no place to go, nothing to do. You know you are sitting here, gaining power for something. Your mind drifts back in time to some of your many accomplishments in life. Times where you have succeeded. Times where you felt the most proud. You remember the people that were around you and the happiness you experienced. Allow yourself to feel that happiness right now and be tremendously grateful. Grateful for the person you are in life. Still, while soaking up this gratefulness, you realize that the pod wants to transport you into your future. Allow your mind to rest and have an image of yourself in the future. You realize that the glimpse you're getting is a glimpse of the fabulous future that is coming your way. Take a moment and look around. Look at your grand lifestyle, the wonderful people that are in it, the loving relationships you have. Look at where you live. Perhaps the car you drive. Look at all the good happening in the world because of you. How you made a difference in both giving your time to people that really needed it and having enough money to share as much as you want to with whoever needs it. Imagine now looking out into the sea of people that you've helped along the way. They're all grateful for you. Standing now in your fabulous future and looking back at all that's happened to you, was it by coincidence? Or did it have something to do with this amazing cacao pod? The pod has one final gift for you as you sit there holding it. It wants to give you a message. A message of an action that you must take right now to step into that future. It may require some courage, but there is something for you to do. So take a moment now. I'm going to be quiet for a moment and just listen to the pod. Listen, see if you see any images of the next step you're supposed to take. And as you come back here with me now, hold the pod, be grateful for the pod, acknowledge that you received your message. You now see the next step on the journey so that you can fulfill your future. When you are ready, gently set down the pod. It will always be here for you in the rainforest whenever you wish to come back. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to come back to the room you're sitting in and open your eyes. In front of you will be that piece of chocolate. Imagine that your mind can see the same vibration and the same light emanating from this piece of chocolate. The same light and vibration that was coming from the cacao pod. The magic of the pod is in the chocolate you now have before you. You must always remember, when you are with any chocolate, simply by focusing on your future and feeling the gratitude you have for an amazing life. You must always remember, anytime you see a piece of chocolate, that chocolate is the magical key that opens the door. So, when you are ready, I ask that you open your eyes. I will ask you to take that chocolate in your hands, give great thanks to it for your journey, for the rainforest, and for the pod, knowing by eating that piece of chocolate, it will activate your dreams into a reality. When you are ready, eat and savor the chocolate. Feel yourself once again alive with the warmth and glow of the cacao and the rainforest. Ready now to take that action toward the life of your dreams.